Alright, so tonight, since I have I don't know, extra energy to make a video, maybe, I don't know, I have a few things to talk of. One is the open day. I saw one of the theaters is having open day where it lets any persons in off the street to watch the rehearsal. Now, I know we used to do this in the past, but I'm an opponent against. On our things, I want to vote these things. I want to list for the board of directors. Sorry, I'm absolutely ridiculous today. On the board of directors, I would like to put once a week. Oh my gosh, my Russian is back again. That was a good thing. So once a week, a combination of the votes that the persons want to vote with or want to vote on, and so it's all collected. So you get your top 10 ideas across the gamut of the board of directors that have made the revote on this one, and so you send it out, and how many come back and say yay or nay? It's a solve situation. And so then this way we're not bombarded with each day. It's just once a week. We started once a week, and maybe 10 of them or so. Or, well, not a limit, but the whole point is that it is there, granga granga granga, just like that, And so on the list already today, I want to cancel open day. I don't like it. I think there's too many crazies in the world. I don't want them interrupting rehearsals. And it's not interrupting necessarily rehearsals, but it takes away from the magic of dance, doesn't it? You're all moseying in here like just a bunch of I've danced in the street on the concrete. It's not great. It's not a great experience. So why are we putting prima ballerinas out there in the same experience? Because essentially that's what it is. It is a demean. It's a demean. A demotion. A demotion. Of just a bunch of old granny scragglers, in the background. There's no reason for it. Dance is a magic moment. It's a mystery moment. And when you go through and when you go through and you go through and you just make it a casual, you make it a casual where you're out there leaping on the concrete. When you make it a casual event, it is just it's re reduced. It's reduced. You all know it. It is reduced. Unless you are the fire-breathing unicycle man, it's reduced. It's reduced. You're just a schmutty leg on the street. So that's all that's happened. I don't care. You can put her in a skirt, Mrs. Kush, I believe her name is. My gosh, a beautiful dancer. And in this moment, I just feel one, there is the safety aspect for the safety of the artists. It is cheap. It's a cheap act. It's a cheap act. Why do it? Why have such a cheap throw? A cheap throw. I mean, are you this desperate for the money? This desperate for the money to waltz in through the corridor? I can't believe it. I can't believe it. What, do they get a cookie at the end? It's just a saddening. It's a saddening effect. You wait in for the premiere. You wait for the premiere. You wait for subscription tickets like everybody else. And stop making it just a moment. A moment that is just a casual event. Just go kick it out on the concrete, you know what I mean? Just insultive. It's insultive to her, it's insultive to him, it's insultive to any artist in that same situation. I never liked it. I never liked it when they bring them in, even just to watch us in class. I hate to see it, say it. I just hate that. Why do they have to watch us in class? Class itself, is not something that is so great. It's a learning experience for those who are interested in learning to dance. But why bring them in? Why bring them into class? It's not the tiara time. It's not a tiara time at all. It's not a time of magic. So I don't like the people that are the audience watching the time that is not magic, because it removes us. It removes us from our spirit of mystery, our spirit of great just turns us into regular. Oh yeah, my aunt used to be a dancer. You know what I mean? I just don't like it. I don't like it. Take authority, and so this is my vote, is to cancel these open days, these open classes, these have class out there on the stage and bring in whoever can bring in their tantruming child, you know, this type of event. I can't stand this. You just stop it. Just stop it. I mean, just lay off. Make a performance that is costing money, specifically with the costumes. An event, a reason to dress up, instead of a bunch of trancers that are zombing in and out, you know, and then the occasional psycho. I don't need this. The dancers don't need it. Not one dancer on that stage ever needs that back flack in the brain that it could be. And that's all you're sending. So it's quite an insultive. It's quite an assaultive event. So yeah, my voting idea is that cancellation. I know it brings a little bit of money to the theaters, but I want that to stop. I want that to stop. All right. Oh, my goodness. Yeah. I did recommend to someone special that she call upon others to include her on the board of directors. So I'm hoping she goes for it. Yeah, congratulations for her. Gosh dang, she looks good in the photo. And I know it's just a photo, and I know photos go and come and go. But my gosh, even if once in her life she looked like that, it's tremendous. It's a tremendous feat. So I'm really thrilled with her. Yeah, congratulations. Enough of this video.